Alright, I'm actually gonna do the last recipe for today. Now I'm off. So the last reaction is Finding Hope of Valentine's Day. Now, links in the description down below if you want to check it out. Yes, the Valentine's Day is tomorrow, and people asking me why I'm always alone on Valentine's Day, but not celebrating Single Awareness Day. Because, yeah, I know it could be overrated, but you gotta look at the both ways, because you feel like you always want to be alone on Valentine's Day when you saw a couple walking past by and feel like you try your best to find a Valentine or a girlfriend, of course, because it's a very difficult, even though I always been sad and lonely, heartbroken every single time, because I know it was worthy if I regret being singled for the rest of the day. I don't want to be single for the rest of my life, because it can mess up my mental illness situation, and knowing without someone's help, be your own responsibility and stuff, because I don't know, that's the only reason how a lot of people never understand that it's not all that, the feminists or metrology or whatever that is bullshit, because it just feel like you didn't want to get involved of all this gender war bullcrap, because it's just ridiculous. Like, we can't respect to each other because of the same situation about it. Me, I would respect almost everybody, because even if they were understand about me, for what I've been going through, it's best importance that I could try my best to find a girlfriend who wants to be my Valentine, of course, before it's too late. But right now, all I have to do is still be alone until it happens, because even though if I still try to following my dreams, and it is very difficult. So yeah, so let's listen to it in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Hope you found somebody else tonight who'll always treat you right and call you Valentine. Get those flowers that I know you like. Ooh, I do it up this time, but this time you ain't mine. Get those flowers that I know you.
Well, man. But I have to agree, man. Let's hope I can find a Valentine and treat me right. Hopefully I'll find happiness if I can. That's what's still more important, if I can. If not, then yeah, I think that's gonna be it for today. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, new it clicks the bell notification down below, in case you are new. And I'll see y'all next time. Bye.